Hi, my name is Aaron Kreider, and I'm from Croton High School, and I painted Alex Scachter because he was in band, and we actually did play the same instrument. He was a trombone player, and I was a trombone player, and I actually dropped it. But I think that kind of spoke to me, and during it, I did get emotional because I felt some kind of connection with that way, that he was a happy person, and he was taken.